fire started at that location, but how it started, the official cause of that fire is unknown.
What we do know, there was a terrible drought. The entire city was made of wood.
Not just the buildings, but sidewalks.
Right.
Sawdust was even used to try to help control the dust in the roads. It really created a very flammable situation.
It was really a disaster waiting to happen.